power plants, so many power plants, but from these we have so many disadvantages, like this will harm ecosystem and also ecosystem of cycle, which will be harmful to the animals and plants. So we are came up with a new project, like our project is incandescence of current using pipes. So from this we can produce electricity without harming any environment, and we can, it is an eco-friendly system project. It is a
my name is Manu. I am explaining about the project of the components. First component is jar box, metal jar box, and capacitors using of to store the electricity in that, and we using battery and four bulbs and two cooling filters and one rover and diode and resistor. Diode is using for single way operation. It used like a switch operation, and resistor is using to oppose the current.
I am here to say methodology of our project. First we are collecting the wet waste and we are burning that waste. By that we are, by the heating solar panel, we are absorbing the energy into the energy, that energy stores into the battery. By that capacitor takes the energy. By that we are using that energy to blow the bulbs, and by that we are taking by this waste is collected into the carbon collecting tank. By that we are collecting the waste carbon soot, and by that we are taking into the cooling tanks, cooling towers. By that we are sending again to the, by collecting that we are producing the heat from the.
Hello everyone, my name is Lokajaram. I am here to tell about the connections of our project. These three solar panels are connected in parallel, and the positive terminal of the solar panel is connected to the LEDs, resistor and the diode, and the negative terminals are connected to the negative terminals of the battery and the diodes and the LEDs. And here the connection goes to the positive terminal of the battery and negative terminal of the battery. From here the positive and negative terminals are connected parallelly to the capacitors. From here capacitor negative and bulbs negative connected to the heating sensor, which acts like a switch, and bulbs positive is connected to the capacitors positive. And here the connection comes, two positive terminals of the cooling towers motors connected, and then negative terminals of the cooling tower connected. From here switch is connected to the negative terminal of the switch, and the positive connected to the pump of the cooling tower. Then the rover is connected to the another switch. From the bulbs, the positive terminal is connected to the switch, and the negative terminal is connected to the rover negative. This rover collects the carbon, and these two cooling towers are used for the cooling the water, which gets heated by the smoke comes here.
Advantages of this project is, by this project we can reduce the municipal waste by converting those waste into electricity, and the output for this project is we can produce ink from this, and the waste material produced from this project is CO2, carbon and black soot. In this project there is no creature harmed and it is eco-friendly. From this project we can reduce municipal waste by producing electricity, and this and remote areas and cold areas, and output of this project is ink is produced from this project. We will conclude this from this project is, from municipal waste we can produce electricity.